Today we're going to be taking a look at the best wiring options for your 2008 Honda Fit. Here we've got our best options so you can have a 4-pole connector to provide the lights for your trailer. You've got the Tekonsha, part number 118420, and the Curt, part number 56011. The main differences between these two harnesses are the shape of the control box and their power output. The Tekonsha's control box is going to have all the wiring coming out of the bottom. This is great because it can be mounted in a way that water can't pool on the bottom to enter inside the box. And this control box also has a potting material that goes all the way throughout the box to keep your wiring secure and connected to the circuit board and keep any moisture from entering inside causing corrosion, which gives this one a little bit more robust and durable lifetime. While the Curt has its 4-pole connector coming out one side and the rest of its vehicle wiring coming out the other side. Now this can be a benefit in some ways by separating them, but it can also be not as convenient as the Tekonsha because it can take up a little more space. And the most common point for water entry inside the control box is the connector. So ideally you would have your wiring facing down to prevent any water from collecting on the ends. However, the power rating for the Curt is going to be rated at 3 amps for your stoplights and 6 amps for your taillights, while the Tekonsha's power rating is going to be 2.1 amps for the stoplights and 5 amps for the taillights. So you're going to get a little bit more power for your stop and turn signals on your Curt harness here. Now both of these harnesses are not going to require any power from your battery. They're going to plug directly in line in your factory harnesses. They're both going to provide the same 4-pole signals to your trailer and have dust caps on the end to prevent corrosion. They're both going to work with 5, 6, and 7-pole adapters. And both control boxes are going to be circuit protected. So if there's a short on your trailer, it'll shut it down and it won't affect your vehicle's wiring harness. Now in summary, they're both going to provide you with the necessary connections at the back for your trailer. They're both going to have the same ease of installation. Now when it comes to durability, I'm going to have to give it to the Tekonsha. Per our customer reviews, this one tends to last a little longer. This is likely due to the potting material on bottom that protects the circuit and also the angle of the wires so you can keep it so moisture doesn't collect on the bottom. But as far as power output goes, I'm going to have to give it to the Curt. This one's going to have nearly an amp more output on your stop and turn signals. So this can be important if your trailer has numerous lights for stopping and turn where you need that extra output. And when it comes to my personal recommendation, I would go with the Tekonsha. It's got a higher reputation for being a more durable product. And that concludes our best wiring options for our Honda Fit.